Traveler, I wasn't expecting to see you. What are you doing here? This is my secret base. I forgot I wasn't the only one who knew about it anymore. Did you need something? Wanted to check on me. Why is that? Because we're friends. Of course. As any friend would. I just wasn't sure if something had come up. I mean, I'm sure I planned ahead, so I don't think I missed a thing. Although, maybe I hadn't planned I would fall asleep. But even so, I still have enough time to get my work done and meet with others and deal with all that kind of stuff. What's wrong? Why do you have that look on your face? Did I say something wrong? I apologize if I misspoke. You're just worried about me. But, Traveler, I've already told you I'm just fine. There's nothing that you have to worry about. And I'm doing just great. I'm sure of it. Am I tired? Maybe a little. My energy is really starting to run out. I've actually had quite the busy day today already. Much more than I had initially planned. But I had some meetings that I had to get to. And I figured, why not try to get as much done as possible? If it means making people happy, then I want to do it. Even if I feel exhausted. But I'll be okay. There's no need to worry. I just gotta get this work done and I'll be all set. Don't you worry, Traveler. Oh no, it's okay. You don't need to aid me. I'm perfectly fine on my own. Don't worry. I can get this done. I'm sure of it. If I just pace myself. I know I can do it. Goodness. I dozed off again. Traveler, why didn't you wake me? You're looking at me with sad puppy eyes. I promise you, I may be working myself a little too hard, but it's all for the good of Watatsumi Island. And I just want all the townsfolk to feel appreciated and like they're being heard. I am sure that's what everyone would appreciate. Am I incorrect to think that way? Perhaps it is a bit selfless. I just want to do my job the best. I feel bad to put the burden on others. It wouldn't be fair to them. Without them, I wouldn't have anyone to motivate me or guide me through everything that I do each day. It's all I can do to reciprocate my appreciation for them. Even if it does make me a little sleepy. But I promise, I'm almost done and then I just gotta do a few more things and I can. Again, didn't it? Traveler, what are you doing? I said I would finish it myself. I don't want to burden you. Please, allow me. I promise you I'll be fine. You don't need to worry about me. You're right. Friends are supposed to be there for each other. Especially when they really need it. Thank you for reminding me, Traveler. I had almost forgotten. You're doing this out of the kindness of your heart. And that's something I can really appreciate. I guess it's similar to the way that I like to help others. So, I can understand why you want to help. Traveler, I thank you. You are so very kind and thoughtful, and it just... it really means a lot to me. You're okay with me getting some rest? You can always wake me up if I'm interrupting your work. You can always wake me up if I become a bother, or if you get tired of working on it, okay? But thank you again. I really, really appreciate it.